For this video, I'm going to like turn my screen on my Sony a7 III like this, so it just it will show only the settings. So this may be a very bad idea, but I think I'm up for the I will not be looking, of course, at any sort of live feed, and I'm not going to be looking through my viewfinder. Click adjust. I will link below a preset that I will be editing my photos with. Check this out. So enjoy the video.